Portuguese national team has won, for the first time, the international title of European Championship in football, a breaking news that's causing festivities throughout Europe. Eder's goal pushed the Portuguese to victory in French territory, where they live a moment of great joy between the fans and the European champions. The team will be received tomorrow at Alameda in Lisbon to celebrate the triumph with the Portuguese population. For now, we follow the party here live in Paris.